What's up guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to show you that how you can download and install a game which is known as Gangstar New Orleans for free on any Android device. So guys, there is a new game upcoming by GameLoft which is known as Gangstar New Orleans. It is an open world game just like Gangstar Vegas, but it is an online game. It will not be an offline game. So let's see how we can download and install this Gangstar New Orleans, which has not been released yet by GameLoft across the world. But GameLoft has soft launched this game in the Philippines, just like Asphalt Extreme. So let's see how we can download and install this game and how we can play this game. So you cannot easily play this game normally, just downloading, installing game and then play using Wi-Fi or mobile data enabled. You cannot play in that way. You have to play using a VNC, which means, wait here, VPN, which means we will sign into the Philippines server and then play the game to fake our device location so that we can easily play this game. Because if you will not do that, you cannot play that Gangstar New Orleans game on your smartphone. So I will also show you that how to do that. For that, you have to download an app called Express VPN. Just download this Express VPN app. First thing is that. Second thing, you should have any file manager like 7-Zip, Zag Archiver, or ES File Explorer. You can download plenty of more. It's upon you, whatever you choose. Third thing is that you should have a powerful browser. You see, browser is recommended if you want to download or if your download takes a lot of time. So let's get back. So I have opened I will open my browser, the UC browser first. So you might be thinking why it is needed to sign into the server of Philippines. Why can't we play using our own server? So let me tell you guys that GameLoft has released this game only in Philippines, which means that we can download the APK and data of this game from net. GameLoft knew that, so that they banned the game for those users who are not from Philippines or who are playing this game from and other countries like America or India. There are many countries or from any other countries. So if you are not from Philippines, you can't play this game. So that's why we will download the app Express VPN. From that VPN, we will make a account in that and then choose a Philippines server and then pay from then. So you can see here, I have opened my browser and it is a site called Android Palace. Wait, I will show you from the beginning. So I forgot to show you the game. So it is the game guys, Gangstar New Orleans, you can see here. Let's see how much space it takes. So it is about 832 MB. It's not very huge and it is a version 1.0.1 app. So I think so it is the latest version. Just open your browser, I have opened it, and search their Gangstar New Orleans APK. After searching the search here, you just scroll down, you will find a website called www.androidpalace.org. Just tap this, and the game, it is a modded game guys, so which means it has unlimited ammo and weapons, also money. Let's get back. So just open this site Android Palace and it will take a bit of time, which I have already showed you in the beginning. So wait for 5 seconds till the search loads. Okay, so the search has been loaded guys, Gangstar New Orleans. This is a poster, it looks very awesome. Wait, no. You can see Gangstar New Orleans APK plus data mode, Android 1.0.1 app. So if you don't want mode, I can't do that because the game is only modded one in this site. It is not a normal APK, so it's not the main thing to worry. If you will download a normal APK, it will not work. So just scroll down, there are some screenshots of this game, these are some descriptions, and you can see here it is an online game. Yes, this one. Just scroll down, these are some problems you might face, that GameLoft will show error, license error, and it will also show you that it is not available in your country, or many more errors it can show. So these are some answers to that questions. You can see them if you are having any of those problems. Just scroll up, tap on these download links, and it will open a new page with many download links. So not all the download links are working. I will tell you from which we would download. Wait for the web page to be loaded. it will take a bit of time, so just don't worry guys, it is normal. Okay, so I think so site has been loaded. No, it has not been successfully loaded. So it here. Okay, andropalace.org. Here are the download links. Okay, those are coming. It is not successfully loaded. So wait here. I will just come back when the search has been successfully loaded. So now guys, our site has been successfully loaded. Wait here. Oh wow, the site is pretty big. So you can see here, these are the download links: andropalace.org, Gangstar New Orleans APK plus data version 1.0.1f download links. So these are download links of thrust files, indie share, user cloud, daily uploads, send it. And there are zip share links, also data file host. So there are plenty of links, but not all of them are working. So just download the game from this link, which is this one. Send it. This link is working. This daily upload is also working. Thrust files is also working. So just download from send it link and wait for the site to be loaded. So after wait, the site will load. So the game is very awesome guys, graphics are also very good. I have seen the trailer also and some gameplays also in YouTube. So on that basis I can say that the game will be very awesome. I have not played that game, but I can hear that it will be an awesome game. So you can see here, send it site has been loaded. So I think so it has not been successfully loaded. Okay. Oh wait, I will reload. What's the wrong with UC? Wait here. So guys, our site has been loaded successfully, which is the send it cloud link. And the whole site only looks like this. It is not special descriptions or anything else. Okay, just tap this download options. It is only about 723.4 MB, so the downloading size is not very huge. You can afford that much of data. So wait for the time to search to be loaded. Our download will begin at any moment. Wait. So after this, just download this zip file. After downloading, we will just download the APK, because APK comes in this zip only, but that APK is not working. So we will download another APK of 50 MB. You can find a APK in this zip file when you open it using ES File Explorer, or when you will extract it using your default file manager, you will also find an APK in that folder. But that APK is not working, it will not work, it will always say not any internet connection. So we will download the patched APK, it is about only 50 MB. So which means the whole game is maximum about 750 MB or more than 750 MB. So our download has not started yet. Wait. So now guys, our download has begun. Sorry, this page has appeared. It is only about 723.35 MB. Just download it. I will just pause it because I have already downloaded it. Just pause it, get back, and we are back to the download link. So just scroll down. These are the download links of APK plus data, and you will find the Gangstar New Orleans patched APK file only. You can choose user cloud, also zip share, but zip share is working very fine. Just tap this zip share link and zip share page will appear, from where we'll download the patched APK. It is only about 50 MB. So just download that APK. After downloading these two things, I will head to that my file explorer, then extract the data file and APK. You will install the APK normally, then run it. But before running, make sure you are connected to the Philippines server using VPN, not VNC. Zipshare.com Gangstar New Orleans APK. It is searching. Wait. And our search has been loaded. I think so. Yes, here we are. Our zip sharing has been loaded successfully. The website looks like this. So you can see here, it is the Gangstar New Orleans APK 1.0.1 app APK 54.62 MB. Its size, just tap on this download once, not this, tap again, and our download has started, which is this APK, guys. Just I will cancel it because I have already downloaded. So now comes the main part. Close your internet Wi-Fi at first, because now Wi-Fi is not needed. So just open, I will open my ES File Explorer. I have placed it in my internal storage, Gangstar New Orleans, and these are the three things which we downloaded. One is the Express VPN APK, which is this one. One is this Gangstar New Orleans APK, which was at the right side, which is this APK. And the third one is this zip file. It is about 723 MB. Just tap this. Tap this for the first time. Tap ES zip viewer. And these are the APK. You have also find the APK, but it will not work. You can install this APK, but the APK will not work. So just tap this zip. Sorry. Just open this. You will find a OBB, which means it has to be placed in internal storage Android OBB folder. Just tap this folder. Tap extract here. Tap choose path. SD card means internal storage, which is this one, Android OBB, and I have already pasted it. So just tap OK. If I tap OK, it will start pasting, but I have already did that. So after this, head back and install this APK normally. I have already installed it, you can see here. Now I will play the game. So you can see here, if I tap this game without internet connection, it will not work. Wait. You can see here, it is an online game, guys. It will not work. It has shown me this message, error message. So I will just close it. I will open my internet now again. Wi-Fi I will open in this case again. Let's open Wi-Fi again here. So now comes to the VPN part. Just install this Express VPN APK. After installing this APK, open it. You have seen here, the first interface will not look like this. It will show you sign in to your account, Google account. Just tap your email address, only email address. After a few minutes, 5-6 minutes, it will automatically sign in to your account. There are two accounts. One is free. The free account works for 7 days, which means it is a free trial. I can use any servers across the world for 7 days for free. And after 7 days, it requires purchase to use premium account. Let's get back. So I will, what I will do, just I will choose location. You can choose whatever location you want, but if you are not get your perfect location, just tap this search. Just I will tap Philippines PH, and this is the Philippines. Just tap this, and there are some, I trust this application. Tap OK. I have already connected it, so it is connecting to my, you can see it is connecting. If I tap this, it will switch off. I will tap this and it will start connecting. Wait here, you can, I will also cancel this connection, but I will not do that. So I will wait for the connection to be completed to my VPN to Philippine server, and VPN is on. So just don't close this app or VPN app. Just open this Gangstar New Orleans APK, which I will increase the brightness a little bit. So wait. So guys, if the game didn't work for the first time, just don't lose hope. Just try again. If it shows the message that internet connection is not connected, you are not connected to the internet connection, then there will be an option to retry. Just retry it, and okay, it is some notification, blacklisted, what? Let's tap okay, and let's open this app again. It should work now, and wait for the game to be loaded. So it will take a bit of time, guys. Just don't worry, don't panic at all. Follow these steps carefully. Your game loved game, which is this Gangstar New Orleans, will work definitely, and it should open now. Wait here. Okay, wait. I will just clear its data. Just get back, open ES File Explorer. What I am doing, just note what open internal storage Android data folder, and it is the data, so just delete this folder guys. After deleting, wait here, open this game again, and our game should work now without any lagginess or without any crashes. Wait, it will take a bit of time to load. And I am connected to the Philippines server or not? Let's see. Yes, I have already connected it here. VPN is working fine. Now come to the game part. Yes, the game has started. Just tap this retry again. This is the game Gangstar New Orleans. Let me decrease some. Wait. What the hell? Open the game again. Let me decrease some brightness. Yes. So wow, the game has started guys. It is loading at the below. You can see here something is loading. So wait for the loading screen to be completed. After this, we can successfully play the non-released game Gangstar New Orleans on our smartphone before the release date. So it is very awesome game guys. Just download and install this game. It has not been released yet for Android devices. Okay, it is some policy, just accept it. So our game will work now, definitely. Just wait for 5 seconds, it is connecting to the server. So if you not use VPN, you will not able to proceed further from this screen. Okay, something went wrong, I was talking about this error only. Just tap retry and it will work. Just tap retry 2-3 times. After this, you will be successfully able to play this game. So okay, try again, just try. And it will open guys, just don't worry, your game will work definitely fine. And I hope till now you should not have any problem related to this video or the game. And if you are having any problem, please let me know in the comment section down below. And I hope you have enjoyed this video guys. And if you love this video, then please like and subscribe to my channel, because that helps me a lot. And also guys, thanks for watching this awesome video. I hope this video will help many of the users to download Gangstar New Orleans on their device. Oops, something is happened. So wait, what is not working? Speed is good, but why it is not working? Let's see. Okay, just close this game guys. I think so, something is not right. Let's close this VPN again, turn it on, and it should work now. I will wait for the connection to be completed. Just open this game. Disconnecting. Okay, yes, the connection has been connected. Wait, Philippines, why it is not working? Wait guys, just don't worry, it will work. It was working. Yes, it is connecting now, which means it will take a bit of time, so don't worry. So the download could not be complete. Oh wow. Let's tap this again, retry, and just wait. So here we are back again. So this screen is having a bit of problem now, because it has not been officially released across the globe. So that's the problem. You should have a fast internet connection. Also, I am only having a 2G speed, so that's why it is also the problem. So if you are having a fast net connection like 3G, 4G or Wi-Fi, then it is a very nice, you can play the game. Okay, just connect one time. So wait here guys, our game has started. It took a lot of time for me to start where I left. So you can see it is the game guys, it has started. And I think so, you should hear the music of the game. So wait for 5 seconds, should load fully. Okay, so the game has started. Just follow these steps guys, and wait, you can successfully install Gangstar New Orleans for free on your Android device. Just don't forget to set the VPN to Philippines, and your game should have you should have at least 800 or 1 GB space free on your device. And also you should have a fast net connection. Wow, the whole game is very awesome. You can see guys. Why don't you ever pick up your phone? It's me, man, it's your boy Alan, and tell me you've heard. Vance just rolled in and busted the big five, and in all five Wow, what an awesome game. It has been soft launched, guys, so the game might be laggy or it may be crash. So just don't worry, guys, it will happen because it has not been officially launched. So guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video, and if you love this video then please like and subscribe to my channel because that helps me a lot. And also thanks for watching this video, and now enjoy Gangstar New Orleans on your device, which has not been released officially around the globe. And I hope you will be very proud that the game you are having is not available for many users, many gamers across the globe. So you are one of them who is playing Gangstar New Orleans in Philippines. Okay, let's see how to control this character. I will end my video, guys, so because it took about 5-10 minutes for me to tap that retry. Just tap on that retry again and again and again, and it will work. Okay, guys, I can't increase the brightness. So guys, let's see how to control this game. But wait here, guys, wait for 5 seconds. So as you can see, it is just reconnecting. I think so the game crashed because of slow net connection. So now I will end my video. This was the full tutorial that how you can download and install Gangstar New Orleans for free on your Android device. So guys, just take care, bye bye, and also enjoy this video. Bye guys, take care, bye.